Station 6, quickly!
Find the tools in the tool cabinet. You'll need pliers and some bailing wire.
You're still breathing, you chummy bastard. It's tough as they come, you know. Jesus Christ.
Mayday! Vulture One, coming, Vulture One.
Med pack free, Blasco. Use it.
You're playing out your rats, Gadget. Hey, Condor 9, this is Vulture One. You're crowding me. He's off.
Negative, Vulture One. Got a serious case of ambush. You'll need to shuffle out of formation, and you need to make room, Ferguson.
Affirmative, Randall.
Blasco, retract the radar. Pull the handle up there by those flashing lights.
Much obliged, Captain.
Appreciate your problem, Condor 9. I see smoke. I see solution coming.
These ailerons are done.
Yeah, this thing handles like a concrete fridge. Thanks for the...
Condor 9! Come in, Condor 9!
Issuing as a troop transport.
Condor 9, come in, Condor 9!
This is Condor 9!
Who's this?
Private Wyatt, the sergeant at Airborne!
All right, bear boy. Listen up, pay close attention. Now, you see the pilot's wheel?
Yes, sir!
Right, I want you to grab it as hard as you can with both hands and pull it towards you. But don't turn it, mind you. You keep it level, just pull it towards your chest.
Okay, sir! I think it's working! We're leveling out!
Okay, Private Wyatt, I need you to do one more thing for me.
Sir!
Have a man ready by the side door. You are getting visitors.
Roger that, sir!
Blazkowicz, get the cockpit door open. You're gonna have to hold it open, then follow my lead.
What's your status?
Blazkowicz. We've got a skit of them bad ways over here. Trapped inside an aircraft with some kind of armored hellbeast is trying to fucking eat us. No joke.
The same problem here. Shacked up inside dead wreckage.
Is that you over there? Hey, Private Wyatt, flash your lights. Blazkowicz, can you... Wait, turn off the light, turn it off.
Yes, sir!
I see you. What can I do for you?
We can't get to it from our position. Not that they're fucking trapped in here. But if you got access to cockpit turret on this here aircraft, you might be able to kill the beast. Regular small arms sure don't work for bug at all. Hey, perhaps you can swim here. Just keep your head down below the surface. You should be all right.
Good plan, Fergus. Coming to you. All right, listen up. There's a high-powered machine gun nest in those trenches over there. We cannot advance a unit without being slaughtered. So, I want you to make your way over into those trenches and take the nest out. Just run as fast as you possibly bloody can, straight up the middle. We'll lay down cover fire from here.
Got it.
I'll put this on. I'll radio updates from our position. Right, lads, you ready to lay down suppressor fire?
Yeah.
Thank you.